This is KTVO's Good Morning Heartland.
Joining us this morning, I'm Ella Soroka.
I'm Troy Moling.
Well, today is Monday, August 4th. How was your weekend?
It was good. Not too eventful, just the way I like it. Mm-hmm. Oh, I did. And Lisa can vouch for me because she saw me when I was walking into Hy-Vee yesterday.
Uh-huh.
At Hy-Vee, I bought not one, not two, but three different brands of lemonade.
Okay.
Because I'm a psycho, apparently.
Oh, so different brands, not different flavors.
Yeah, different brands.
So you bought the original lemonade flavor with three different brands see which one you like the best.
Well, here's the thing. There's this brand I like, but they didn't have it last time, so I got a different brand, which I also liked. But this time they had the brand I liked, but I like them both, so I had to get both of those. Then I saw a different brand I've never even gotten before. And I said to myself, self, I'm going to try that one, too.
You seriously live a crazy life,
let me tell you. It was nuts.
God.
It was insane.
You just need to calm down.
So. Blood pressure was through the roof. Heart rate was insane.
I had a yard sale.
That can't live up to mine.
And I want to apologize to all the people that came and looked at me as if they recognized me, but were a little nervous to say if I was Ella or not, because literally I had no makeup on. My hair was in a nasty little messy bun.
Very
I had
disheveled.
My glasses on. I think I had jeans with holes in them. Uh-huh. I'm sure they were like, poor little girl, what is wrong with her? So I do apologize that you see me in my worst state, but it's the weekend.
One shoe and...
Bruiser got out, so thank you for the nice strangers that helped me wrangle him in. That was a show in itself.
Oh, that reminds me. I went to a garage sale on the way home from work on Friday.
Uh-huh.
Got a great little side table for my recliner.
Well, there you go.
$1.
Really?
$1.
Nice.
It was excellent.
You can't beat those.
So to the people on First Street that had the sale, thanks for the $1 table.
Yeah.
Appreciate it. I'm not going to mention that it had two zeros after it that I scratched off.
Right.
But yeah.
All right, really quickly, would you like to know what our national day is?
Of course.
It is National Chocolate Chip Day.
Oh, good. I guess you like chocolate chips, don't you?
Well, sure.
Yeah, I guess I do as much as the next guy.
But it's not National Chocolate Chips Day. It is National Chocolate Chip Day. So you're allowed to enjoy one.
Only allowed one.
One chocolate chip.
Wouldn't it be funny if somebody made some chocolate, you know what I'm saying.
Cookies with one chocolate chip.
Yeah, just with one in there.
Well, that would be a huge, I would do that with a huge, like, Hershey kiss.
Yeah, I've seen those. So. I just mean a tiny, minuscule little chip. But be like, what a chip. Come on now.
That's your national day. All right, let's go ahead and talk about some weather, because we have some rain in the forecast.
We do. Some areas to this, it's kind of the southwest of our viewing area, may be getting a little bit of rain right now, actually. But things are shaping up to be pretty different this week than they were last week. Temperatures getting back closer to normal, and as Ella mentioned, chance for some showers and storms throughout the week. A mix of sun and clouds today, with rain chances staying steady around 30% for the day. Already into the mid-60s by 7 a.m., close to 80 degrees by the lunch hour, and 85 degrees by 5 o'clock today. And we'll have another chance of rain throughout the week. Coming up, we'll look at the timing of when we can expect some of those showers. All that is just ahead. Ella, back to you.